Sunday morning, y'all are cooking with Kay. Happy Sunday morning to you. I'm getting me a little breakfast. I'm gonna do me an omelet, and I'm gonna crunch up some bacon on top, and then I'm gonna eat it, and I gotta run. I just got through with my church radio. Yes, I have to work today. And the subject on church radio today came out of the book of Genesis, and it was chapter 13, and it talked about Abram's separation from Lot. You know, Dorothy McGuire, Pastor Dorothy McGuire. She come on at 6 every morning, 100.9, and she was talking on how you have to separate yourself from some things, you know, sometimes people, places, and things. That you can't serve two gods, you know, trying to be of the world and love the Lord at the same time. You got to love one and despise the other. She's right. God is right. So, you know, y'all take that into consideration. All I know is that I'm going to the top, and I would love for everyone to go with me. I love the Lord, and of course, I'm not perfect. I'm work in progress, and He's never going to stop working on me. So, with that in mind, I'm going to finish cooking, and I'm going to eat, and I'll talk with y'all later. Have a blessed and wonderful Sunday. Bye now.